Thanks, folks. So good to be here, Hike to the Mic. And thank you all for hanging out with us today. It's good to see you all. Hope everybody had a nice hike up. And yeah, weather's holding out. Good day for some tunes on the mountain.
Ticket at the station on the Rock On Line.
Ooh, now that Rock On Line
is a mighty good road.
That Rock On Line
is a road.
Ooh, that Rock On Line
is a mighty good road. If you want to ride, you gotta ride it like you finally get your ticket at the station on the Rock On Line. Well, now I may be right and I may be wrong. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. That Rock On Line is a mighty good road.
That Rock On Line
is a road to ride.
Rock On Line
is a mighty good road. If you wanna ride, you gotta ride it like you finally get your ticket at the station on the Rock On Line. Station on Rock On Line.
Well, now the ABC and the XYZ.
Cat's in a cradle, but you can't catch me.
That Rock On Line is a mighty good road. That Rock On Line
is that road.
Well, now that Rock On Line
is a mighty good road. If you want to ride, you gotta ride it like you finally get your ticket at the station on Rock On Line.
Well, the Rock On Line
is a mighty good road.
Ooh, Rock On Line
is that road.
Well, now that Rock On Line
is a mighty good road. If you want to ride, you gotta ride it like you finally get your ticket at the station on the Rock Island Line.
Hey, thank you, folks.
This is going, and I don't think I like it much. Love is all stopped, it is growing. Land going, well, it has been rough. It's a twisted game of playing, yes, and I think I'm gonna lose. You picked a hell of a time to introduce me.
Well, you've been out with some new friends, and I've been sitting right here all alone. Well, I've been listening to the traffic and wishing that you'd come home. But there's someone else that's here now, a new acquaintance. Thanks to you, you picked a hell of a time. Takes a little time for me to warm up the two new faces and new names. You want me to expand my circle? Will I 5, guess I got the news. You picked a hell of a time to introduce me to the news. Driveway, guess you've decided to come on back. Well, I'm not sure who dropped you off, but I can hear it in your lap. I probably should be going, but I keep taking your amuse. You picked a hell of a time.
Hey, thanks, folks. Appreciate that.
We got next.
Keep the wheels. Well, thanks, everybody. We are the Meadows Brothers. This is my little brother, Dustin. My name's Ian. We're from down the river a ways. I live in Higginham. Dustin lives down in Essex. It's kind of where we're based out of. And this is the first time we've been up here in about 5 years, up at Hike to the Mic, and we're just really glad to be part of it. So thanks for being here. Really appreciate it. This is a song about keeping the wheels rolling. It's called Keep the Wheels Rolling. Thank you.
Keep an eye on the window. Keep a lock on the door. Well, you don't know who's coming through anymore. Well, these times got folks just wanting more and more. But I keep the wheels rolling, 'cause that's the only thing that I know to do. I've been looking around, remembering to breathe, discovering the difference between my wants and my needs. Well, I'm beating back the urge to live behind the screen, but I keep the wheels rolling, 'cause that's the only thing that I know to do. I called you up, you didn't pick up your phone. Keep the wheels rolling, 'cause that's the only thing that I know to do. But I keep the wheels rolling, 'cause that's the only thing that I know to do. But I keep the wheels rolling, 'cause that's the only thing that I know to do.
Guys, appreciate it.
I'm doing everything I can. spend every minute of the day just loving you all over again. All over again. All over again. Every time I'm coming home, I'll be loving you all over again. I just can't believe my luck, I get to love you all over again.
Thank you, folks. That's a new tune.
Just wanted to say a quick thank you to Bill Case for putting this whole thing on. We really appreciate being invited, and this is just an awesome, awesome event. We're lucky, lucky to have folks like Bill around. We really are. This is a tune we've been playing for a while. I think we're at the point now where we've got like the old Meadows Brothers songs, the new ones. So this is in the old category. Dustin and I have been playing for the past 10 years or so, and have had a lot of fun. Making music with your brother is definitely a pretty cool thing. And we're very fortunate to do it and meet a lot of great people along the way. This tune is called Trouble. We're gonna play it in tune, hopefully.
I've been lying out awake most every night, and I've been running out of ways to feel alright. Well, my wallet's almost empty and the answers are all wrong. I'm troubled now, but I won't be troubled long. Will my baby left me all alone? What the hell's a worried man to do? She did cause me to weep and she did cause me to moan. I'm troubled now, but I won't be troubled long. They say I could spot trouble from a mile away, but I let that same one trouble in with me today. Nothing is forever and it'll soon be gone. I'm troubled now, but I won't be troubled long. Now, but I won't be troubled more.
thank you, guys. Yeah, sometimes when I'm playing guitar, I get a little lost. You just witnessed one of those moments. What is this thing in front of me? I don't really know. Did you not see that there?
I didn't.
Thanks, guys.
A little rock. Yeah. I'll do a little plug for the show. Hey, you wanna do? Well, thanks, folks. We're gonna do a little Beatles tune for you right now. And for anyone who's interested, we're playing September 17th, putting on a show with the Hartford Dance Collective down at the riverfront in Hartford. It's gonna be all Beatles tunes with a full band. So it's the two of us plus some musicians that are a lot better than us. So. That's always good, and a great group of dancers too. It's gonna be a cool show. It's called Yesterday. It's completely free. So that's September 17th. If anyone's interested in that, this is one of our favorite Beatles tunes right here, and Dustin's gonna sing you this one.
You do, you do, 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 do.
Hey, thank you, folks. Well, thanks again for hanging with us today, folks. We got a great day of music left, so I hope everybody is just getting warmed up. That's the idea right now. We're all getting warmed up. Dustin's vocals are getting warmed up.
Yeah.
My guitar playing is getting warmed up. Yep. That's how we're.
Those high notes got to come a little later in the day, I think.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know. I think we got time for two more. Let's do Understanding.
Let's do Back When Ophelia.
We already did Back.
Another new one here. Been recording a new record with Tracy Wall on deck. And now it's one of the new tunes.
Thanks, guys.
Well, thanks again for listening, folks. We're the Meadows Brothers, and we're just, like I said many times already in the relatively short set we got, I'm really excited to be here. I know my brother's excited to be here, too.
That's right.
So we
thanks,
appreciate
guys.
You having us. Alan, thank you for holding down the sound. I don't know where he went. He's out there somewhere. What's up, dude? Thank you, man. Thanks to Bill Case and all the folks here at Hike to the Mic and at the Tower helping out today. We got one more tune for you, and again, thanks for having us, folks. Really appreciate it.
This is a tune by the band.
Boards on the window, man by the door. Why would anybody leave so quickly for Ophelia? Where have you gone? Your neighborhood, well, it just ain't the same. Nobody knows just what became of Ophelia. Where have you gone? Second coming of Ophelia.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Have a great Sunday.